Hi everyone, welcome back to Project Reactor Essentials, and let's continue the topic about the subscribe. So we saw three types of subscribe. One with no arguments, the second one with one consumer, the third one with one consumer and one consumer for error, basically two consumers. Now let's copy this one mono subscriber consumer. And let's start from here. So this one will be mono subscribe consumer, and we will have here complete. So the third one, so as you can see here, the third complete consumer, this is runnable. It will execute when this subscription is fully complete. So for example, let's just change a couple of things here. We have this log, but let's also apply a map, where for each one of the elements that this publisher is publishing, I would like to get this string, and then just have like two uppercase. And this could be a method reference. Okay, so if we just execute this method, you will see now that the value here, the name should be to uppercase as well. You will see that now the value being published, it's uppercase, so this map is applying for each one of the items being published. And now I will do the same I did for the error. I will just add this trouble print stack trace in case we have any errors. And now we can call this runnable and just tell, hey, simple things, let's just log that this was completely finished. Let's execute. And you can see here that after we get the value William, we have this finished. So you could trigger a call to another service. You could do some more computation here with this runnable. And the last one that we are going to see, let's copy this entire one. And this one will be mono subscriber consumer and subscription. So the last one we have here, three. The last one that we are going to see is this subscription consumer. What is this? So with this subscription consumer, it's expecting this consumer that's the subscription type. It's basically something that's related to the subscription between this publisher and this subscriber. So what we can do here is cancel this subscription. So basically, upon cancellation, the source should stop producing values and clean up any resources that it created. So this cancel and clean behavior is represented in Reactor by the disposable interface. So if you check the Reactor core, you will see that we have one interface that's the disposable one. Basically, it will clean the resources. And for this one, it's exactly the same thing. We can just execute this test. So I think for the subscribe method, I think that's enough information. We can continue and talk a little bit about operators. So let's continue in the next video. See ya.